All right. I can't say how well things are going to go. But let's slap a no-splody on it. And see what happens. I actually liked a 2. I came very close to not getting the Hipper because I liked the Yorck so much. But, you know, progress is progress. Alright, oh. This could be fun-ish. Alright. Asashio can't taunt me. That can cause everything above here can cause me great pain. General quarters. So we got Akazuki and Oland. Yeah. The thing that makes me really nervous here is that there's no destroyer on my flank, and so basically I'm the scout. 2 heavy mid-body shots and deleted, yeah. Lion and Mass will both smack me. At least they don't have a Minnesota. Oh god, the Minnesota would end me. Snap and you're gone. I played this ship a while ago, back when, to my recollection, the Tier 9 was not beating up on Tier 7 as much. This is also the reason why I have very good memories of the Fiji. Halfway through, yeah. Oh, detected. Okay. Oh, look at that counter go. Mass, yeah. I did not enjoy the mass. I mean, there are people who really, 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 really like their German destroyers. And I really, 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 really like the Geider. And I really like the Z-23. I very definitely did not like the Mars. I'm sure somewhere there's people who've done very well in her, but she and I did not click. I need to get turned right around right now. All right. Concentrate fire on the designated target. All right. All right, here comes the Indraft strike. Missed. Okay. What's that? That's a Sarcio Torps. Now that I am behind... Oh. I was about to say, now that I'm behind my Caracciolo... I don't like the way our whole team is holding back. Let's see if I can lighten the load on these guys a bit. Are you going to give me broadside, sir? Going to stop at this point because I know I'm walking into something awful if I don't. Don't walk into the crossfire. Stay patient. Indra got him, and most of those shots missed, and I need to get the hell out of here. Requesting support. Evening, Lancer. Zeth came calling, as you can see. It was very generous of him. And I am way up to my neck in stuff I can't deal with here. And although I would really like to charge this guy and YOLO him, the guy behind the Gneiss behind the rock there makes it a bad idea. Or has until now made it a bad idea. But I'm not sure I've got anything to lose anymore. Ouch. All right. I think this is the end for me. But it's the end for him as well.
You've destroyed an enemy battleship.
Okay. Alright, someone in chat's not happy. Spotted.
Concentrate fire on that enemy warship.
I got him in hydro. And we got the cap. Come on, guys, shoot him. Can I make the turn away? Nope. On the other hand, Anubis the Divine Yeet. I did most of the job. Tell you what. I'm gonna give him a compliment, because with a name like that, how can you not?